yo, yo, yo! What's up, guys? Welcome back to another one, and today, by the thumbnail and title, I'm sure you can understand we're doing something completely different. You guys know I love catching the big, big flathead. Well, it's always been a dream of mine and a dream of Chris's. You guys know Chris, he's from all the big flathead videos last spring. The man, the myth, the legend. You glad to be here?
Oh man, I'm so excited. Bucket list.
Bucket list.
Bucket list.
So, my buddy now, new buddy again. I know I'm introducing a lot of new buddies this year, but this is how it goes. You make connections through YouTube. The community that we've built here is unbelievable. That's why I thank you guys so much. I've met so many great, great people and made awesome new connections and relations with. But we're here with Chase today. He's actually out on the boat somewhere. Him and his buddy, I believe his name's Jake. I may be wrong. Sorry, Jake, if your name's not Jake, but. So they're out catching shad right now, bait for tonight and tomorrow. We're here to catch huge, huge blue cat. This is my camper. I've had it for about, 3 years. So, brought it out here, got some new tread on the bad boy. She made the journey just fine. So we're gonna have us an overnighter here. Gonna have us a campfire, big blues. I'm excited. Well, look who's here. Bam. What up, Chase? Jake. I got it right, Jake.
He did.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, he did.
These boys have been out catching fish, catching bait for tonight. We're gonna do some night fishing, gonna do some evening fishing. They've been on them nonstop. What's the average fish you're reeling in? 30s, 25s, you know, on an average?
30s to 50s, usually.
See, yeah, no joke. He sent me some pictures, and that's what got it done. He was like, hey, dude, this is what we're doing. And I was like, oh, my God. I gotta go do that. So, that's what we're here doing. He's got his boat. That's a good looking. I can't even wait to get on it. Let's go get on this bad boy. There is the camper, which this is freaking sweet. Boat parked right here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Dude, this is a sweet boat, dude.
I love it.
Yeah. This is.
It takes the water really good too.
What are these things, dude? They look like boobs.
Rattle.
Oh, that's a rattle?
Yeah.
See?
They
See?
Work awesome. Spin. They spin, they rattle, spin. They do anything.
What do you think?
Oh. It's like a dream come true.
It is.
You want a cushion since you're sitting up there?
No, I'm fine. Knowing me, I'll lose it.
We are at the destination. We just blasted north 7 miles. Got a little wet, but that's what makes it part of the adventure. So check it out. Saw the fish. So all these stripes are the fish.
Yep. And then you get this on side image. I don't think you can't see them real well. I mean, there's one right there.
Oh, down. I see their little white dots.
The speed streaks. Down.
It is.
Old Jake here cutting up some bait. Get it? ADR cast coming up. Oh, jeez. Crazy. Big gear. This is all big gear, big poles. They don't mess around. If you guys want to come on a guided blue cat fish, I mean on this, right here with Chase, Jake, get a hold of him on Facebook right here. Send him a message. Be like, what's up, man? I want to come. So, but Chase here is a guide here on Milford Lake in Kansas. If you guys are interested in coming, this is what he does, right? Cheer. Whoop. Bang, bang. This is our rig. Look at all of them. Goodness gracious. Well, just like Chase said, we got some massive waves we're dealing with. So if you look at the tips of the rods here, we got some bow in action already on the baits we have thrown out. You're not gonna know you got something on until that sucker just goes boop. So this is about to get interesting, let me tell you. He's double hooking some head here. Drum, double hooking drum here. The whole head.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Reel down.
Uh-oh,
reel.
Chris
reel.
Got right, a fish on.
Get it out of the rod holder.
Oh yeah, Chris with the first one on. Does he feel big?
Not yet. Alright, basically bring him up kind of slow now. Oh yeah, he's pulling mine.
Really?
Pretty big.
Yeah. It's
pretty big one.
It's a good fish.
Feeling now.
This is what old Chris came here for right here, boy. It hadn't been, what have we been waiting? Probably, I don't know, ten minutes. All it's been. Oh, he's running this way. I'll get out of your way.
Jake, grab these rods.
Oh, oh yeah!
Dude, that's
uh-oh.
A 50.
Dude, that's the biggest one I pulled this year.
Uh-oh. Oh, we got a monster.
God.
Oh, oh my God.
God.
That's
80. Oh my
God.
Oh, huge trap.
Oh my good Lord.
Oh, are you
how's that?
Kidding me? Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
That's my
this may be the spot.
This,
lake.
This is my biggest I've got.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, how's that for starting out?
Oh,
boy.
Oh, dude. Yeah.
That's a fish.
Oh, that's a God. Fish. Are you kidding
dude,
me?
Dude, that's a beast.
Dude, I am shaking.
All right, we're going to get it out of the net, get it on the scale, see how big this bad boy is. Boys, look, on the head, too. On the head.
I got it back.
Just lip hooked. All right, we're trying to get him scaled here. He's a big boy. This is the biggest. This is the biggest fish he's caught all season. He's caught 40s, 50s, nonstop 40s and 50s. So this should be topping 50 pretty easily. Here we go.
59?
Yeah, 59. It's stopping at 59 and 60. 59 and 60, it's on the mark.
Put it 60.
Ooh. I mean, it went from 59 to 61 to 60. 60 pounder, baby.
I usually go if it hits 60
pounder, baby. Oh my God. Get a hold of this man if you want to come do this. Milford Lake. God, I'll put him in the description below. It'll be the link. You need to go to Facebook, hit him up. Come out here. It's been 10 minutes. 10 minutes. We're just waiting on another rod to bend over. First fish of the day. This is an evening deal. We didn't even fish this morning. It's getting crazy. Look at that. Oh my God. Hold on. Let me get ready here.
You getting this?
Yeah, I got the. Yeah, I got the. Whoa. Oh my God. All
right.
Almost as big as you. We're going to get him back in the water. We took our pictures. Big boy. Get it, son, get
basically
it.
Basically hold his tail and see if he'll...
Oh, oh, he's
ready. Oh yeah, he's ready to go. Wow.
Woo!
Oh my gosh.
Good job.
Amazing.
Woo!
Holy crap.
10 minutes into the fish. Boom. My turn next.
Purple looks like he's about to go. Oh, yes.
Chase, wanna Jesus. Go?
Might be another big one.
Yeah,
it might be another big one.
He's got to keep him out of that anchor rope.
Oh,
I'm going
to
sit down right here.
He's
let
got
get
some him. Weight. Holy oh, smokes.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay out of the video.
Oh, my God. Dude, this is no joke.
This is the spot.
Dude, I've never filmed a fish like that hard. That heavy.
Oh. About that purple.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
That is awesome. Definitely didn't top Chris's fish. Well, Chris is behind the camera. But even that size, dude, fights hard. That's crazy when they get under the boat and suspend them, and they're like, whoop, they're there.
Just about right.
Yep, right at 20.
Yeah.
Right at 20. 20 pounder. And it felt like a 40. I'm not used to that. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful blues here. 20 pounder. Seriously felt like a 50-pound giant. There he is.
There he goes.
Amazing out here. Second fish. It's been about 30 minutes. Whew. So no joke about it, man. You get hooked on. And it's not bad until you suspend that fish underneath this boat and you feel the weight of it real quick. You can only imagine what old Chris was feeling with that 60-pounder on. You're gonna be sleeping good tonight.
Oh yeah, it's like dragging up the bottom of the lake.
Yep, he's on there. There you go.
All right, I gotta go. That's
it. Woo! Another one on, another one on.
Chase is about to surface.
Grab the net then, Jake. I got one right here.
Oh,
I spit it out.
Dude, it was like boop.
You got one right there, Chase?
No! Came off. Right at the surface. Ah! Lost him. He came up to the surface of the water. Leader was just under the water, like that far. Spit it. Bait still on it? No, just didn't get a good hook set, I guess, but this pole took off at the same time, and we lost that fish too when he got up to the boat. So, sun's going down. Beautiful evening. Watching rods. Perfect conditions. Yeah, I'm just sitting here waiting for one of these bad boys to just go.
Let me have the rod real fast. Jake, grab that.
Is that a good fish?
Man, I kept pressure on him. Yeah, he felt real good way far out still. Here we go. We got one on. Get him, son. Get him. Is he running at the boat?
Got the other rod.
That's a nice fish, isn't it?
Yeah. Wait, it took that rod down. Wait till it gets right here. You're gonna have to watch that anchor rope.
Oh yeah. Another 20? Yeah, buddy. Woohoo! Oh, that's why I gave Chris the pole, because I've lost two fish. Got him in, son. Got him in.
On shad.
Yep, on shad.
We know what we're gonna need tomorrow. There you go.
Yeah, buddy. Nice. Nice. Another 20 pounder. I bet he's right at a little under 20, you think?
I'm thinking probably 15,
18. 15, 18er. Nice. There he goes.
Are they on? Oh yeah, I can see it on the
lawn. Well, it's about 8:30 here. The sun's gone completely down almost. Almost. It's actually pretty warm. It's like 40-some degrees. It's not supposed to get too cold tonight, so we're going to stay out. We do have a full moon. That's the, what is that, third boat? Third fish in the boat.
What are you doing?
Yep. Third fish in the boat. We're still on.
Holy cow.
Give me the net, Jake. Jake, give me the net.
There he is. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. He's a little better.
He's
a little better than the last
35.
One. Yeah, 30s. Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo. Yes! That's definitely my biggest on a pole. Bigger than the last one.
He might go a little bit bigger. That's double hook rig. Both hooks in it. Yep.
Devoured it.
Yeah! God, look at the belly on it.
Point two.
God, he's bigger, isn't he? 30, I'm guessing 37. Nope. Right at 30.
Yeah. Right at 30.
Right at 30. Woohoo! Look at that big boy right there. Right at 30 pounds. These blues, boys, they pull that.
I'm throwing it out.
Dude, I thought he was a 50 the way he pulled. I mean, all slimy. Look at me. Like Chris said, look like I've been ghost busting or something around here. Oh, Beth, my wife, she's gonna love cleaning all these clothes, I'm telling you right now. Sorry, babe. You're gonna have to do some laundry.
When we get them up, let's put the one that goes in the console.
What's going on here, man?
I'm out of here.
What's going on here? God! You're trying to kill an old guy like me. Well, we rolled up all the poles, and we made a 3-4 mile run, 3-mile run?
3-mile run.
3-mile run to catch some night bait. We need some more shad. All the bait that we used to catch all the fish that we actually got in the boat tonight without me losing all of them was all on shad. They didn't touch the drum, just shad, and mainly the heads. The head, shad heads was the ticket. Chase has better luck catching the shad at night, so that's what we're here to do. See if we can make that happen. It's like one adventure after another with him. I mean, Jesus.
We spent 45 minutes re-sewing it together with fishing line.
All right, here goes old Jake. Dang, got a bunch of small ones.
Well, I think we should keep them.
We're after the big ones. That's a good sign though, right?
Yeah.
I mean, better than nothing.
Yeah.
That was easy.
Right.
Why don't we have that type of luck with cast nets? Throw nets.
I wish we had shad like that around.
Yeah. Yeah, where we're from, we don't get shad like this. We don't. It's all bluegill. That's all of our base bluegill.
Where you buy them by the jar, it's $7 a piece.
Yeah,
the
literally.
Shad?
Yeah.
Yeah, the shad sides.
Yeah, that stuff sucks.
Ooh, look at that. Oh, boy. Wow. So, we fished until 11:30, 11:45. Was it midnight or?
11:45 when we
Yeah, 11:45 is when we actually got back to the camper. All the lights died. My LED lights died, which you didn't miss much. We tried to catch some bait, and we actually succeeded. We ended up catching 10 big shad, 10, 12-inch shad. Caught 10 of them for bait for tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be the day. It's gonna be an all day or we're gonna get down. We're gonna be we got bait in blood. We got bait chopped up. We got bait coming out of, we've been baiting. But be expect the next blue cat video coming at you, episode 2. What are you doing? You try to act proper when I open the door? You in here giggling? They're in here giggling like little girls, man. Well, you boys tired?
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah. So we're all chowing down. We're all snuggled in the old trailer. But if you guys want to come do this here at Milford, get a hold of this man right here. You're not going to be disappointed. The first fish today, 60. 60 pounder. Crazy. But thank you guys for watching. Like the video if you do. I know you're gonna. It's a big fat, it's a big old fish. How can you like the video? Do it. Subscribe if you haven't. We'll see you on the next one, guys. Peace.
Yeah. Guala, 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 guala. I'm living like it's no tomorrow. Don't know my style, won't let you borrow. You're thirsty, have a glass of water. I'm killing these beasts, I'll be more dead.